Why, do you want to live? Do you want to live in Bulgaria?
No, I want to stay to Bulgaria.
Do you want to stay here?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you need papers?
Yeah, yeah. I need to paper, but I need to I like to the nationality life. Not here.
You're not a refugee.
One room, yes. Refuge. I need to my boys go to school.
Sir.
They go to school. They ask to job. To I work. I am cooking Italian cooking food.
Yeah, I see you cook good.
Yeah. Pizza, pasta, Italian. But I cook more. My wife is also a teacher, French teacher.
She teaches language. French.
She needs to. We need to live the national life.
Have you made any applications for to become a citizen of Bulgaria?
Yeah.
You have.
But it's a procedure. It's
very slow process.
Very slow. Very slow. The Bulgaria is good country. Really, it's good country.
Great country.
The good people. Beautiful country. Yeah. Beautiful country.
The people,
good people.
The people here treat you
yeah,
nice.
Yeah. But from the experience,
it's gonna take more than just a little you give it to wash it away.
I have money there in Syria. I have two house, I have two car, I have two restaurant. At Bashar al-Assad.
I think to Mr. Yang, he said to our message, to his country, to his people. He can to help anything for us, no problem. We are the safety side, but for my people and my country 7,000 years ago, it's born now. Arab, Syria, we have many musical of the history. Syria, it's history. This is the Syria. But Syria is now born because the crazy man of dictator, he told, I am or nothing, no anybody. I or I born to country. This is the Syria. My message was only, please to all the country world, help to Syria people. We need to live regular life in the democratic country, in the freedom country. This is our dream. I think I not speak too much.